It's a great honor to be here and to acknowledge 40 years of the great work of Nordoff Robbins. It's an inspiration to all of us in America, but I certainly want to acknowledge my partner and my dear friend, Emma Banks. She just does an incredible amount of work, and all of us at CA are very proud of her, so thank you, Emma. It is an honor to present the PPL Silver Clef Award for Classical to Il Divo. Their ability to combine the gift of voice, mix in artistry and passion, has carried classical music to the masses. 30 million albums and millions of tickets have opened the eyes and ears of old and new around the globe to the joy of classical music. Orr's, Carlos, David, and Sebastian defined elegance, charm, and talent. Charisma is defined by the ability to reach people beyond their five senses, and there is no more charismatic group than Il Divo. Please watch the screen.
Mama, forgive the times you cry. Forgive me for not making you right. All of the storms I may have caused, and I've been wrong. Dry your eyes.
Very proud to present the PPL Silver Clef Award for Classical to Il Divo.
I just want to say, first of all, a big thank you to all the artists and performers here tonight, all the bands, because without any music, there'll be no therapy. So I think, you know, we're the luckiest people in the world to do what we love the most, which is music. And I've noticed that myself as a young age because I didn't know how to communicate, and I still don't. And thanks God, I had music that helped me. It was my best therapy. And we see that in our tour. When people come backstage and they say that, you know, they're going through illnesses, no matter how old they are, and that's incredible as a performer. You know, this is the best thing you can ever hear. So I want to thank, you know, all the people here tonight, all the foundation, the Nordoff. So it's absolutely fantastic. And also we want to thank our record label and our management and all the people who have been, you know, worked with us beyond the scene and have believed in us and all the fans. It is wonderful, and I'm going to pass the microphone to a better speaker, American. Do you want to say a little something?
The fact that so many people are here to support, not only from the industry, but for this fantastic charity that uses music. I mean, for myself, music was always something in my heart and something that I was used to express. But it was also something that I saw touched people, and it really does transcend all five senses, and that music is used to help people with their disabilities, to help reach them on a brain wavelength level, on a cellular level. It's a fantastic thing. So Nordoff Robbins, thank you so very much, and please, here's to another 40 years. Nordoff Robbins, we just want to say happy 40th birthday. You're a fantastic organization, and please keep it up.